My name is Tiger.
Nice to meet you, Tiger. Now, I'm going to ask you some personal questions. First of all, please tell me, where were you yesterday?
I was at home.
I was at home?
I was at home.
What did you do at home?
I did my homework.
Okay, thank you. Tell me please, what sport do you like to play?
I like my sport. That is badminton.
I like badminton. Okay. And what do you wear to play this sport?
I wear jumpsuit.
And how many players are in badminton? How many people can play badminton?
9 players.
9 players? Okay, interesting. What do you have to do every day?
I have to go to school every day.
Okay, thank you. When is your birthday?
My birthday is 4th of April.
4th of April. Okay, thank you. Where are you going to go tomorrow evening?
I go to supermarket.
What are you going to do there in supermarket?
I go shopping center.
You will go shopping. Okay, thank you. Let's go to the next slide. And please find the different things in these two pictures.
In picture one, have the blue cocks, pirates. In picture two, have red cocks.
Pirate has blue.
In picture one, have 2 dolphins.
There are 2 dolphins.
In picture two, have 1 dolphin. In picture one, have big shark, but in picture two, have small shark.
What else?
In picture one, the man is go fishing. But in picture two, the man is sleeping.
Anything else? That's all? Okay, let's move on. Please, odd one out in every row.
The burger is different because the orange, apple, and banana is fruit.
Okay, agree.
The shower is different because the sofa,
the
lamp, and TV is yours.
Maybe. Okay, let's move on. Let's go to the third row.
The boy is sleeping is different because the bus, the motorbike, and the train is transport.
They are transports. Okay. And the last one?
The Sunday is different because the
snow,
windy, and rain is cold.
Ah, they are cold weather?
Yeah.
Interesting word, eh? Okay, let's move on. Please tell me the story about these children on the pictures.
First, Zoe and Charlie, they are playing the football. Then the man is washing up his car.
Okay.
Then the Charlie and Zoe
are
washing up the car. Finally, the Charlie and Zoe are playing football. The man is happy.
Yes, because he wakes up and his car is already clean, right? Okay, thank you. Please read the text about sharks.
Shark fat far. They live in every sea and ocean. There are more than 300 sizes of shark. The smallest shark is smaller than a pencil, and the biggest is bigger than a bus. Many are gray and white. Sometimes they are blue, dark green, or orange. They eat all sea animals, for example, fish, octopus, dolphins, and penguins. Some types of shark live for 15 years, and others live for 70 years. Some have one baby, and some have 300 babies.
Thank you. And now please answer questions about sharks. Where do they live?
They live in every sea and ocean.
Okay. And how many types of sharks there are?
There are 300 types of shark.
Even more than 300 types, yes. What color are they?
They mainly gray or gray and white. Sometimes they are blue, dark green, or
orange.
They eat or sea animals, for example, fish, dolphins, octopuses, and penguins.
Okay, thank you. This is the end of the test. Goodbye.